So I think this will allow developers, say people who want to exploit blue tourism, to actually follow a set of guidelines, and they'll be issued with a license, and it will infer that there will be somebody there to enforce that procedures or policies or guidelines are being followed.
Thank you.